What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today we're going to be doing another Garden Warfare 1 class showcase. We're going to be going over and doing a scientist. It will be, dun-dun-dun, the Chemist. Now, we've played the Chemist for a few challenges before, at least one of them, the high sensitivity challenge. But we haven't done a showcase for him here in Garden Warfare 2, so we're going to be doing exactly just that today. So, let's get to customizing him. Actually, first, the Chemist is super rare. The Chemist's Beaker Blaster is extremely effective at close range. He can be a tough class to go against. If you're going against a Chemist that knows what he's doing, it could be very dangerous. Also, he has Vegeta hair, and I love mentioning that every time I play as him. All right, then let's get started with customizing him. The double goggles look cool, but it messes up his hair, which sort of bones me out. Potion cowboy. The ribbit looks cool. I gotta try the ribbit at some point. So pretty bubbles. Oh, that goes like a lava lamp. Everlasting crowns. Okay, and then we got silver stuff, which I'm not really too interested in. We'll go with the ribbit for now. The accessories, we got some stuff. Oh, the shades though. Those shades, I wish you could change the color, but they do look good. Orbital eyes, cell splash, e-goggles look a little ridiculous. I like them. And then some silver stuff, which can look good. But I think we'll go with the window dressing. This just looks awesome. I love those kind of glasses sometimes. All right, then we got the cheeky beard. Oh, that looks actually pretty cool. The walrus. The funnel face I don't really like for some reason. The goo beard. The fiery stash? Oh, because it's on fire. Wow. Soap eater. Silver cheeky beard and then some silver stuff. All right, I'm going to go with the cheeky beard. Tattoos? What else do we got here? All right, not too much, but is there anything I really want though? Like some of these are good, some of these not so much. I think we'll be good with nothing here. And then we also have weapon skins. Not something too crazy, but I like this. It actually looks pretty cool. All right, we'll go ahead and go with that. We'll also mix up gestures because we haven't been doing that recently. Like we have a few of them as you can see. Like let's, what is this, electric twister? Oh my, whoa. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get that one. What comes up must come down. Oh, we threw the gun off in the air and then it hits us in the back. Not in my house. Oh, okay. Dr. Thumbs Up. I'll have to have the thumbs up. There you go. So that looks pretty good to me. Obviously, not really too many character upgrades to choose from, except for, oh, we do have some. And those have a health generation delay upgrade. Cool, cool, cool. All right, and then let's get started with that. We're gonna go in with the Chemist. All right, so we're gonna try to do 3 games of Gnome Bomb, or at least complete 3, because that's our challenge for today. Not only that, but we should have an easy time reaching that level 10, so that'll be pretty nice. We're already, you know, a little bit into level 6. Gnome has spawned. We're sort of joining in the middle of a game where we're actually losing. So let's see if we can't turn it around. Uh-oh, here we go. Here's our first casualty. Can I sneak up on you? Or, you know what, fine. You wanna go? You wanna go? Fine, you've started the flame. I'm gonna put it out. Boom. Gotcha. Okay, I'm so dead though. Didn't spawn in the best of opportunities, but we're gonna make this work some way or another. We also have another achievement, which is trying to get 5 heal assists as a scientist, which shouldn't be too bad. We should be able to make that work. Oh boy, what's going on over here? They're taking this. I don't appreciate it. Come on, go, 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 go. We're gonna hop across. We're gonna put some scientist bombs right there. I'm gonna sneak up on you. The gnome was defused, which is great. All right, and heal people up, heal people up. Take you down. Ooh, there's another one. Vanquished a leaping corn, which is pretty cool. Get you, nice. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get him. Oh, he's almost down, I know he is. Boom, boom. Can I get one more? Can I get the double? I did get the double. That's where I love about the Chemist. He is very tough to play sometimes in certain situations, but when he is good, man, he's really good. All right, okay. Hey, whoa, jumping. Oh, I tried to jump over here. I have 2 health right now, but he's ignoring me, which is good, because that means I could take him out. All right, but this is a bad situation, so I'm gonna hop out of it. I don't have much health, and this is where it could be good to have the healing tower. Oh no, let me revive you, because I also have a revive master challenge or quest, so I'm trying to get that done. I did revive him right before I got taken down. Already fast-paced game, even if we are hopping in late, so that's still pretty fun, pretty cool. Where are these plants at, though? It looks like there was a kernel corn up there. We're about to explode one of their points. Point A, boom, we got it, nice. All right, what can I place here? Play something. We're really running out of stuff to place everywhere. All right, let's keep going though. Let's keep going. You got this Citron over here in Lectro. Whoa, buddy. Yeah, you better keep running or something like that. Try to be all intimidating, like hoo-wah. He ran because of me. Darn it, I forgot I'm not in anti-gravity right now. All right, I'm healing you up. We're gonna go over here, give you a hard time. Plants have the gnome, which I'm not a fan of. Ouch, what got me there? It was the chili bean bomb, which I didn't even see. Please revive me. Thank you, Super Brains. Oh, geez. Oh, hi, you should brush your teeth. I can smell your breath from here. Well, I mean, I was like right in front of you, so it's not too much of a surprise, but hey. Yeah, brush those teeth, super brains. A super brains needs to have a super teeth, too. All right, hop over there, and one more time, right on top of him. Boom, bam, 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 bam. Wait, 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 one more time. Ooh, got that, my level 7 now. Get you two, and the gnomes have the, or the gnomes, the plants have the gnome. They actually wanted me, I wanted to ask you guys a question while this guy hops to his doom. Or is he gonna hop off? Oh, there he goes. hey, why are you spawning? You literally spawned on top of me. Game is so unfair. All right, boom, gotcha. All right, so I did wanna ask you guys a question. If they were, you know, of course, to make like a new story expansion and add more to the main story mode, what would you like to see happen next? Of course, you know, we've done things like we've gone and fight Captain Smasher, a lot of cool stuff has gone on in the story mode. What kind of like crazy adventure would you like to go on with Crazy Dave or Dr. Zomboss? I think it would be cool if there was a huge DLC expansion where they actually teamed up and had to take on the gnomes. Maybe the gnome, oh, what is with the close-ups today? Calm it down. I do not need to be that close to an ice cream. I'm gonna get brain freeze. But imagine if the gnomes got so sick of us going to Infinity Time and messing with their stuff. They got so mad at us that they tried to invade our world to try to destroy us, to take us down. And our story mode quest was to take care of the gnomes, and it was like an act two to the story. Wouldn't that be really cool? I think that'd definitely be awesome and, you know, worth, like, it'd definitely have a lot of plot points so that it can be a full story mode, like a full part two sequel kind of thing. So hopefully they have that, because I'd be really excited to see something like that. Let me get a Dr. Heals out, because I could actually use a little bit of heals. I can't really heal myself right now, so I'll have to rely on it. All right, taking you out right here, right now, or not, darn. That Count Chompula doing some good work there. But we are the Tom Vanquisher right now, which is awesome to see. All right, keep going, keep going. But this will be one out of the three games we'll be trying to complete today. But yeah, the Chemist is a lot of fun. All right, let's keep going, and let's keep going. Run on over here. Yeah, let's get over here. I see a flower that got taken out. That's fine with me. I can't have too much of an issue with that one. It's not on my team. All right. Who can I stop here? Plants have the gnome. I know they do. Not anymore. Come on, take him out. Nope. Take him out. Oh, get that science ball on him. Nice. I guess I'll pick it up. I mean, if people get close to me, they will regret it. So, uh-oh. Run this way. Hide, hide, hide. I didn't want to be in the way of that, but, oh geez, get over him. Get, oh, I tried to, but he was too quick. Darn it. Well, I tried my best there. Well, we did get a revenge vanquish, which is cool. This is a fun game so far. We're making some good progress, having some good times. Oh, it's good in the world of Zebra, I guess. All right, let's keep going though. 7 minutes, or about 8 minutes we have, either to win or to turn things around. You know, like, we've definitely helped turn this game around because it was that they had 1 point advantage on us when I hopped into this, but now things have turned around, it's now even. We were sort of kind of on our way to being in the lead there for at least a few moments. I'm gonna get you, I don't care what you do. I'm gonna find you, I'm gonna beat you up. Got it, all right, turn it around, turn it around. Making my way around town to get this gnome somewhere. All right, I'm going this way, somebody save me, just help me out, guys, help me out. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna tool, like, take a, like, a quick turn on him because I'm trying to get the point C right now. Oh no, 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 no. Here, I'm gonna sneak up here. Oh, they didn't notice, I pulled a quick one on them. They're still chasing me though. Stop the chasing, stop the chasing. Oh, I could have almost gotten a double vanquish there if they would give me like an extra second. 4% health, come on. Just like peck at him a little bit and we'll take him out. Darn, we were almost there too. There wasn't too much I can do about it, but just run, you know? All right, let's teleport over here. There is still a plant with a gnome. It's a Citron now though. So that's, ooh, zombies and the gnome just turn right around or you're gonna go for the other point. I don't know what you're gonna do, but I'm gonna try to back you up here. Yeah, you're just sort of running anywhere, aren't you? Sometimes people don't notice they have the gnome. All right, they're going to this one. Actually, that's not too bad. Okay, good. All right, catch it, catch it. No, you don't. No, you don't. Come on, get him. Nice. Gonna throw more science balls on top of there. And then we're going to run over here and then boom, boom, boom. Gotcha, right before you were able to dig. All right, and then sneak up on this power flower or the Count Chompa, anybody really, but preferably the guys that are tough. I'm gonna sneak up with the sunflower though. I love being able to do that. I just sneak in right behind. Chili bean, chili bean, chili bean, back it up. Oh, run. Hey, you buddy, you're the one who threw that chili bean. I'm gonna get an avenge. An avenge, a revenge. Did we explode it? We did, good, good, good. Hey, you're not on my team. Get out of here. Jeez, we got a time 7 vanquish streak right now though. Here, and then you gotta go down. Darn it, I can't get you in time. All right, get you though, get you. Don't destroy me, don't destroy me. Yeah, times 8. I'm about to die though. I have one health. Oh boy. Oh boy, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. I'm so young, I need more time. I guess I just sort of jumped to the spawn area there. 27 vanquishes, wow, I didn't realize it was that many though. That's a lot for a game of Gnome Bomb. We only need one more point down, then we're good. This is what I was saying. If you know what you're doing as a chemist, you can absolutely destroy your threat to be reckoned with. So definitely try to be on top of your game when you try out chemist. Oh man, I get so used to the anti-grav, and then I go into an area where there isn't anti-grav, and it's just like, whoa, whoa. It's like when you're walking the steps and you have that like that one step that you think is there, but it isn't, and you just sort of like trip and you're like, whoa. All right, go over here, go over here, go over here. Okay, there you go. Gnome bomb is armed, we gotta defend it, and I'll defend it in one way or another. Don't tell me what to do, game. Come on, ah. I'm like always so close though, and that's the hard part. You gotta be able to sneak in there. If you're not sneaking in front of them, they're gonna find you, shoot you down, and take care of you. Cause all eyes are on you. As the chemists, they're gonna be trying to get you out of there as quickly as possible, but it looks like we're just about to win, will we? Yes, we will. We take home this game of Gnome Bomb with the top vanquisher and a big old pirate in our face there for a second. I don't know what it was with close-ups in this game, but we had a lot of them. All right, cool, cool, cool. I can't wait to see the bows for there, because we definitely got top vanquisher. If we got anything else, I'm not sure, because we only revived like one or two people. I need top reviver though. 10,000 coins is awesome. Then let's see, let's see. Yeah, we just got top vanquisher. Okay, hopefully next time we can get top revives. You know, even though we got like 20 something vanquishes there, almost 30, right? No, I think we got about 30. We still aren't at level 10 yet. It can get tough with some of these later levels. So yeah, we gotta keep going. In now. I was gonna say 3, 2, 1, but it was already Z0. Because I talk too slow sometimes. That's not really true. Sometimes I talk way too fast. But let's see if we can't win this game just as fast. Maybe we can actually get our level 10 here. I wasn't really worried about it, actually. All right, I'm gonna hop over there. I'm gonna throw sticky grenade on you. I actually missed that. I missed both of those. Darn, that stinks. Oh well, we got him here. All right, I have the gnome. Where's the place to put it? Up here, actually. So let's go ahead and try to sneak over there. If anybody gets too close for comfort, I can deal with them pretty darn well. So it's good to have a chemist with the gnome bomb. All right, he's trying to come in. I should be able to beat him here. Beat him here, come on, yeah, boom, nice. All right, I'm gonna defend this up. I see a Citron coming in over here, so I'm gonna sneak up on him. He's gonna try to hit me. I walked right over him, or jumped right over him, and he's down. Nice, so we have some good defenses going on. I really like that. I know there's a kernel corn walking over here. Is he still here? No, he's like skedaddled. Maybe somebody took him out. Oh, here he is. All right, I'm gonna sneak up on you. Or not, oh, right next to you, right next to you. Come on, boom, gotcha. Try to, ooh, who got me there? That was a little odd. It was a rock pee, okay. Pretty cool, pretty cool. We're doing good though. This is a good start. If we can get this first point. Oh, we already got it, nice. So let's see, where is our next gnome gonna spawn? Cause I'm just gonna be on top of that. Imagine if we had like a minute long gnome bomb game with a full, you know, we have a full thing going on. So it'd be cool if we had like a minute long game. That'd just be really interesting. Come on, let's keep going, let's keep going. We got this, we got this. Hopping on over there and we beat the plants here. That's awesome because we can go like this. And where's that point at? Point C is like right here. Oh geez, this was bad. Okay, I'm a goat now. But actually being a goat is sort of advantageous when it comes to charging through them, making them a little confused and then just going like this. So actually that worked out well for me. They're chasing me here. Boom, boom. Boom, no, circling around me. Oh, if he didn't circle around me, I totally would have gotten him there. Darn it, we're super close. I tried to do some sneaky stuff there, it just didn't work out my way. Darn, we can get it though, we can get it. Who are you shooting at? The wall, okay. The wall didn't do nothing to you, buddy. Leave it be, leave it be. But it looks like the plants have the gnome currently. That's okay, we can make this work. I'm gonna jump over here, throw that science. Oh, okay, got that. And then one, two, three. Reloading, okay, watch out, no, you're slowing me down at the worst time. Somebody was like blocking me off there, it's like darn. I was so close to getting out of that chili bean area. I would have been able to probably take out both of those pea shooters or at least gotten close to one of them down. All right, we have our point actually being taken. Okay, we're gonna lose that. We were doing so good. I feel like we just got messed up there. Nobody really followed me to the gnome and that wasn't good. All right, well, we're doing what we can. This is what we can do. Isn't too much at the moment. I'm gonna go over there and clean shop, though. I'm gonna take care of you. This chomper's probably gonna give me a hard time in just a moment. I got my level 9, though. You, I'm gonna give a hard time because you made this horrible. Darn it. So I don't know if, you know, one thing I've never really tried, do I have to apply the upgrades we get? Because I'm pretty sure we do. Because if we go customization, character upgrades. Yeah, I actually have to apply these, so I'll make sure to do that. All right, let's go ahead. We have that applied now, though. Like, I always assumed they'd automatically apply that stuff, but I guess not. Anyways, let's keep going. Let's see what we can do. Like, the gnome is actually in our hands right now. That's great. I'm gonna try to catch up to you. It's not looking so great. Yeah, I think an imp had it, so that's never a good opportunity. It's one of the lowest health characters has the gnome. All right, I'm gonna sneak over here, go right through all of you guys to get this, pick it up, keep walking. All right, they're gonna chase me, but at least I can maybe get a little off this way. They're chasing me, I can't get far there. At least, I don't know, led them astray maybe? Like maybe I should start playing defensive because trying to sneak in and steal this gnome, nobody's really getting my back too well right now. Are we outnumbered? Oh, by one, but that shouldn't be making as much of an impact as it would or it could, but I don't know. I don't think it's making any impact. I think it's just how we're playing. All right, you buddy, you back off. Back it off. There you go. I wanna go and take this, please and thank you. I said please and thank you very much. Gotcha. Keep going. I can go and get C. It's right here. Go on, get it. Boom, throw a science ball right on top of it. All right, the plant's gonna show up in just a second. Nope. What happened there? Holy cow. She knows just a little bit of everything. Darn it. No, they're gonna take it. Shoot him away. Here, I'm gonna hop. No, I was gonna hop, but then you impeached me at the perfect timing. Good on you. Now I'm a goat. Why am I a goat? Why not? This is insane. This is just ridiculous right now. Definitely not as many vanquishes as the last game. We're trying to make it work. And it exploded, that's actually pretty good. Now we just need to be ready for the next one. Good news, everyone, gnome bomb stock is up. As in, like, who's playing the stock trade right now? Zombies? I don't feel like zombies would be very good. It's like, how much you wanna pay in stock? Three. Three what? Three, I don't know, I can't count higher than three. I'm a zombie. All right, got that. I'm gonna go and place this. That was actually really great spawning for us. So, I'm gonna go over here. There's a bong choy over here. I can actually take care of him pretty easy though. He's like, boop, nope, boop, boop. Gotcha. All right, go over here and take care of you, just like that. All right, Sistron's coming in. Gonna jump over him because I knew he was gonna charge me. Now I'm gonna sneak back up on you. And nice, we got it to work. Cool, this is working out really well. You, I'm gonna give a hard time because I'm tired of you. I'm just straight up tired of you. Boom, whoa, who's charging me like that? Sistron, I don't need none of it. All right, we're doing good. This is great, and we won. That was actually a really quick game of Gnome Bomb. Surprising, wow. Look at all those scientists. We got Top Vanquisher again, but we got like a whole scientist club going on. All right, this is at least the last Gnome Bomb game we have to play. Maybe the last game of the day. We don't know just yet, but the whole goal is to get that level 10. We're actually pretty slow. This is where it's like, you could definitely see where like, if I were to play as much as I played Gnome Bomb as I played like something like Turf Takeover, I would have had level 10 by now. And that's sort of the interesting thing. Like obviously some things are better, like I'm sure we earned just as much coins as we would have in like Turf Takeover, but we got much more experience, which in the end of the day, that's gonna get us more coins. Oh my gosh. That's a kernel corn, all right. I have not seen a kernel corn like that before. That was a little ridiculous. All right, let's keep going. And then let's see if we can find that gnome. I know it just got exploded, so we gotta wait a few moments before it pops back up. This is gonna be a tough game, because this is like, not really the most, like the best place for a chemist. There's a lot of places that, you know, sort of get called out. Okay, let's go ahead and take that and just place it right here. It luckily was in a really perfect spawnable place. I'm gonna put some science balls down right now because my best time to, but now I can sneak up on you a little bit, catch you by surprise, and then come on, get you one. Nice, all right. Ooh. Oh, I didn't know he was charging me. I thought he was gonna charge the other way. Whatever works. Because he's focusing more on me than that gnome bomb. And that's all I need because obviously there's not too much you can do in 3 seconds. So there it goes. Wait. Oh, did they get it? No, they didn't. Okay, that was close though. And they all exploded too, so. Yeah, didn't notice you weren't on my team. All right, I'm getting you or somebody. Hey you, get over here. Boop, bam, there you go. Level 10 it is, nice. So we'll have to, and no matter what, we'll stop playing gnome bomb after this so that we can get that level 10. Maybe if we have time, we'll do another game or something, but I'm not sure for right now. Ouch. Up over here, distract him a little bit. Oh, come on, I have one health, but he's reloading, darn. Almost was able to take that opportunity, but not quite. I like how he has the tanning, kind of like solar panel things, you know, those things that reflect the sun. Gnome bomb reset, that's a-okay with me. It's over there. That sounds good. Got some Zen cactus moving in. I'm gonna take you out, buddy. Taking you out, Zen cactus. Gotcha. Doesn't feel as satisfying to get anything done when you're already at level 10 though. It's like, I feel like I'm wasting my time because I could totally be using this experience for another class. Can you stop it? Thanks. They might actually take this here. I'm gonna go in there, just do what I can. I'm probably not gonna do a good job of defusing because obviously I don't really have too much health to begin with. I'm just gonna try to help other people, which is what you're supposed to do as a scientist, is be a bit of a support class. Just go over here, whoa, and then get you. Come on, come on. All right, nice, not bad, not bad. Hop over here and get this ice rose. Nice, times three vanquished and we're down. It's okay, we're getting some good streaks too. I mean, we've got some pretty like 8 or 9 Venicle streaks a few times now being revived. Thank you, fellow scientists. I appreciate it. Let's keep going. Cause we can sneak up on, whoa. You first of all. Come on, get that reload, reload, reload. Boom, boom, boom. Can I get one? Oh, I couldn't get one more. I could have gotten at least one more Vanquisher if I could have gotten one more shot in, but that's okay. A little crazy right now. We have the gnome though. We definitely have the gnome. So if we can just take care of one more plant thing, we're like making some quick work no matter what. So that's good to see. Plants have the gnome. All right, if you insist. All right, I'm gonna put something here. Let's put a toxic guy because we haven't placed many of those throughout our time playing. All right, I'm gonna sneak up on these guys. Ooh, 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 get two vanquishes right there. Oh, I have the gnome. Oh, well, what an odd coincidence. Taking care of you because I'm sick of you. And let's just go this way. Are they chasing me right now? They're not even chasing me. I didn't even realize I picked it. They were trying to defend him and they didn't realize I was just gonna sneak up behind them and take it. All right, so there's a point A right above me, but I'm gonna go for point C. This gnome bomb explodes in 40 seconds. That should be plenty of time. I didn't realize there's gonna be plants hanging around here though. Yikes, maybe that was a dumb idea, but hey. Tried for it, didn't really succeed. All right. Might have been a little silly, but a bit of a silly idea for me, but hey, I tried it, it didn't work. That's what life's all about. Oh, get across to here, jump on top of here, and just immediately start defusing. And maybe I might be able to get it. It's halfway done, 3/4 done, and boom, I defused the gnome. Good to see, even if I die here, which I probably will. Yep, there I go. We got it defused. 19 vanquishers, we are actually dominating. The Chemist is a very strong class, and it's just, if you can just get that point where you like it clicks with you and you know what you're doing with the Chemist, and just, you know, very active with it. If you can be active with the class, that's where things go well. All right, and of course, scientist teleportations work really well for Gnome Bomb, because you can just sort of sneak up on it, and usually in most situations, you can snag it from the plants right in front of them, which obviously you're probably going to die, but in certain situations, it can be good for prolonging the game. Okay, I still have the Gnome though, I still have the Gnome. And now I can actually charge, that was actually, not really that great of an idea. You want to slow me down, not turn me into a goat. All right, do that, throw this down. Get you, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, almost, almost. It looks like I didn't have any zombie friends with me, so, oh, I hear an imp though. We might be able to protect this point. It's gonna be a close one. This is actually a pretty intense game so far. They're not letting us have it as easily as they did last game, so that's good. I mean, it's a more action-packed game. But we're still, it's pretty close when it comes to keeping things, you know, nice and protected, these gnomes. All right. I'm gonna sneak up on this rose maybe. Cause the rose I could take care of like two shots sometimes. Boom, boom, just like that. Ooh, come on, and get you. Boom, 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 nice. that science ball helped a lot there. All right, no, I was trying to get my teleporter, but it took a little bit of an extra time. The roses have been really tough on me this game. They've just been trying to get all up in my face. Well, not this game, but this episode. Trying to annoy me, all that kind of stuff. But we're going in for a last gnome bomb here. I don't know if they're gonna take it. I wouldn't mind if they don't take it right away because, or if they do take it right away, I mean, because I'm having a fun game here. All right, take care of you. This chomper just kept going, so. Can you stop it? Thank you. All right, getting more science balls over there. Come on, he's almost dead, I know he is. Boom, gotcha. Darn it. That chomper caught up with me. Jeez, we're doing so good though. I'm having a lot of fun too. Always a fun class to play. All right, and they actually did defuse that bomb, so this game's going on for a little bit longer. All right, I'm gonna hop across and ba-boom, and then ba-boom again. And they get you guys, come on, come on. Nice, nice indeed. Ooh, get you, come on, you're one shot away. Oh, I have to defuse this, by the way. Didn't really realize that, I'm just trying to take people out. I mean, I really, as a scientist, I should not be trying to take it out. Like, there's some situations like that one time where if there's not many plants around, but if the plants just decide to turn around and all hit me a little bit, like, I will die super quick. All right, that's it, you're all grounded. Oh no, now I'm sad. How am I gonna fight plants if I'm sad? All right, this chomper got me earlier. It was not fun, so I'm gonna get my revenge. Nice. All right, gnome spawned right here. Did you pick it up? Oh, you did, but you're hopping out of your thing at probably the worst time. I wanted to stay in that, right? All right, come on, get you. There you go. So it's like, look at all this experience going to waste though. Like, I've probably gotten a lot here. And that's okay though. I mean, you live and learn. All right, I'm gonna sort of skip over here. He's gonna be trying to chase me. I'm gonna pull a quick one. Come on, get there. Yes, all right. Take you out, Power Flower. I can get at least one down. Gotcha, and I'm still alive. I'm still kicking, but fire damage got me. That was so good though. We snuck around just like, we just put that in. I love that. Awesome. All right, they did defuse it though. They were really quick with that one. Like, if we want to get this last point, we either have to A, wait for the 7 minutes to time out and defend really well, or B, I saw the gnome bomb fly, like, through. Like, I guess it moves to the point super quick. It doesn't just, like, pop up. I don't know if you guys saw that, like, blink through my screen for a second. Hey, how about no? Oh, no. Come on, get him. Yeah, nice. Keep going. Wait, we either need to play super defensively. Is this a Zebra P? You bet it's a Zebra P. I'm jealous. That's a very cool looking one too. I think he had a king hat, which I mean, that just sort of fits my style. I have one health right now. And there it goes. Darn. We're doing pretty good though. Like 33 vanquishes is insane. Let's run on through. And get a, yeah, it looks like a zombie's holding the gnome bomb. Sometimes I just completely forget that zombies are purple and plants are green. I don't know why. Should be pretty simple. All right, boom, boom. Nice, gotcha. And then you're down. Uh-oh. How about you stop it? There you go. The science ball finishes them off. I've been doing some good combos with the science ball too. That's what you really want. You want them to like sort of think they're fine and then boom, science ball hits them. And then I can take you out in 3 shots, which is just easy, you know? Easy peasy. No more. Okay, that's actually, this is getting close here. We might actually not win this one. I'm trying to just take care of whatever plants I can. So hopefully my other zombie pals are taking stuff out, but getting worked on, all that kind of cool stuff. But for right now, I need to go ahead and just take care of whatever. Okay, we have a few seconds to take this out, but I have 5 health and I'm just being shot and it's stopping me. All right, I went for the wrong thing there. I should have just kept taking people out. We might have, did we lose it? Did we defuse it? Oh, we defused it, cool. That's all that matters, cool. I'm not concerned with who defuses it or who gets the name of fame. I just want us to win as a glorious team because that's what we are. We need to have confidence in that. Hey, Chomper, can I land that on you? Not even close. You moved a little to the right when I was expecting you to move a little to the left. You're gonna attack that imp. Oh boy, that was a little scary. All right, take care of you. Keep going, let's move it. All right, hey, yeah, you better get taken out. Let's go this way. But this is a long walk. This is actually a pretty bad spawn for us when it comes to luckiness. I'm gonna sneak up on you. Whoa, boom. Land right on top of you. Start damaging, destroying. I see you. Darn it, couldn't stop you though. Luckily, their point is close to our point, so if we can sort of take them out on the way there, I'm gonna respawn as quick as I can. I got spawned in a bad spot though. If I could've just like intercepted them, that would be really good for getting it to the point we want. But for right now, we're just continuing to work with what we got, which is taking care of a power flower. Boom, maybe I need to turn my sensitivity up a little bit more. Here, catch you, gotcha. Hop over here as fast as we can. We can take care of a few people. Oh, there's one. Oh no, you're still up. Come on, gotcha. Defuse this, somebody defuse it. I don't care who defuses it at this point. We're just gonna defuse it. Nice job, guys, nice job. All right, I'm so proud of my team, doing great right now. All right, we're gonna put something here because obviously they keep trying to put on this point. It's just, they're very adamant about it. Hey, can you guys stop it? Get out of here. Yeah, I can take care of at least one rose. I could have handled that a little bit better, but hey, we almost have 50 vanquishes right now. Insane. Chemist is just so strong of a class, it's insane. All right, we got 3.5 minutes. So this is actually starting to become a point where, like I said, instead of getting that one last difficult to get point, we're instead just going in and trying to defend for the entire 7 minutes that we had. All right, so they're gonna start making their way over there, so I'm just gonna cut them off. Or not, because we got a few free vanquishes. I can sort of sneak in here. Like, I can take care of you. Throw this over there, and then at least damage somebody there. Like, I got two, like, somebody might run into those. Not quite. All right, that's fine. But yeah, there. I guess I shouldn't have gone that way, but hey. I tried it, it didn't work. Going with this scientist now. Let's go ahead and try to jump across here. Just sort of make this a little bit of a shorter jog. Hey, Jade Cactus. I'll take it, boom, bam, gotcha. One more for the road. All right, I gotta jump across here just to reload and then take care of this This rose, what's it called? Toxic rose? It's called something. I can't remember the name currently. Oh geez. All right. Looks like our team's doing pretty good here. I had to stop for a second because a cat made their way into the office. And I don't know where they came from, to be honest with you. Magical cat. All right, the plants at the gnome, no! We almost, well, where is this? Oh yeah, the point's on the other side. I actually blanked on where the point was. All right, getting you, the Citron's taking out anybody, really. If I could take care of anybody, it's good. A minute and a half left. We're doing a great job defending because there's basically, at this point, no way they can capture 2 points in a minute and a half. I just don't know why they keep going for the same point over and over again. There is another point they need to get that they've just not touched. So it's like, man, it's definitely good to try to mix it up a little bit. I'm gonna defuse this. Oh, I'm gonna die here, yep. Just defusing never works for me, but I couldn't do anything about that dude anyways. Did that implode though? Let's see. That did not implode. Once again, we defused it. We are really on point with that. They have a minute left, there's no way. So at this point, they're just hoping for a tie. Which I totally get. There's no point system for gnome bombs, so. All right, the gnome bomb is actually right under us. A zombie's gotten it, which is good. I'm gonna follow you around, buddy, so wherever you go, I'm going with you. I just wish it wasn't an imp that got it, but hey, we can only control that so much. Boom. Like, nothing against the imp, I'm sure the imp is a fine player, but just an imp's not always the most opportune thing to have a gnome bomb. All right, buddy, you get out of here. Like, I'm tired of you. Well, how are you still alive? You are a tanky one. Huh, gotcha. All right. I don't know how the gnome bomb made its way over here so quickly, but hey. We're working with it, we're working with it. You take care of that rose. I'm gonna revive you. Then I'm gonna jump across. How did they get it so darn much? Oh, that's frustrating. Come on now. I mean, they've been playing a good game of defense here. It's just, they need good offense too to really match with it. I'm gonna damage you as much as I can, but it's these other guys that are really giving me a hard time. Gonna hide over here to reload. And we'll go back. Hot Rod Chomper, you're going down. Damage, damage, damage. Nice. Citron 2. Overtime right now. It's overtime. They're gonna get this point, but it's gonna be sudden death overtime. Next time to fuse and cut the green wire. I've never seen this. Sudden death overtime. I've actually never ever seen this. All right, get you. Uh-oh. This is scary. What is sudden death overtime? I'm guessing it's whoever gets the gnome to whatever point first probably like instantly wins. I'm not sure. Plants have the gnome, which is not good. Stop taking that gnome all the time. I don't appreciate it. If they turn this around, it will be a huge upset, but it also will be really darn awesome. This has been one long game. Jeez, I didn't expect this last one to be such a turnaround. Come on now. Getcha. You two. I mean, I have to hand it to them. They played a good game. Here, I'm sneaking up on you. Should be able to take you out right here. Like, we're doing some good stuff, but the plants still have this gnome, which is something I'm not a fan of. All right, getting rid of you. They're still chasing me here. Like, they're focusing on me, which I don't mind. I had nowhere to hide there. So Barbecue Corn takes me out. Barbecue Corn's a tough class to go against. I know, no matter who you're playing, so I don't mind it. Oh, we have the gnome now. Yeah, I wanna stick with whoever the gnome bearer is and try to make this work. Like this rose right here, gonna land right on top of her. And she's gonna be a dingus. Fine, I'm gonna heal you up. Nice, okay. Ooh, get you. No. Stop him! Stop that! No, you let him walk right past you! Oh, darn. This is tough. This is really close. Like, this overtime could go on forever. I mean, hypothetically. I mean, that wouldn't be very fun, so hopefully it doesn't. But jeez, are we fighting for it? Like, this is a gruesome match. Man, this is like the longest game of gnome bomb I've ever had, too. All right, who has a gnome bomb? You do. A low health super brain. So I'm trying to heal you, but you're jumping around rather quickly. Okay, you are, my phone alarm is going off. Not a good time, I'm busy. I don't need to know about getting lunch. I'll get lunch later. Oh my gosh. Oh, we got it. No plants in the gnome, but we were right there, I see it. Come on. Oh boy, I'm getting sick of this. Like, I just sort of wanna win. Again, I am sort of getting hungry for lunch. What do you know? Got it. It's mine. I'm making the most of this by exploding entirely. It's just at this point, they'll focus fire anybody who has it. So somebody as, you know, Thimble? I don't know if that's a good description, but somebody as weak health as me, it's not gonna do so great. This guy appears being a big pain in the butt. I'll try to take him out. Gosh darn it. That's a pain in the butt. Don't stop it. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I'm done with you. I am so done with you. Next time I see a Plasma PM, exploding him. All right, I spawn right here again, so what do you know, maybe I'll get my chance. Like, hopefully Super Brain just goes and takes him out, because I can't really be bothered at the moment. Boom, sneak it up onto the, boom, Zebra Pete, you're going down. Okay, I don't have the gnome. I'm just gonna charge. Oh boy, I charged in a bad spot. No. Okay, 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 okay. Hide here. Then that guy doesn't see me, which is good. So now I can throw some of those science stuff over there. I have the gnome right now though. I have the gnome right now and it's gone. It's just you can't for more than a second. You just can't. We have 66 vanquishes. There's other people with tons of vanquishes too. This game has gone on exhaustingly long. Like, I'm getting really tired here. So we'll have to see, but we can't give it up. Somebody has to win this game. Nobody has like made it touch a point yet, actually, I don't think. So come on, come on. Just get it over there. Get it over there. No, I'm getting it. Okay, get one vanquish. I have the gnome. I have the gnome. Just keep running. Just, oh no. Come on. It's so close. Uh-oh, it's in the air. It's stuck in the air, but a kernel corn snatches it. I'm gonna sneak up on him just like that. Come on, sneak up on him. Take it. Let's turn it back around. Stick with me, Super Brains. You're gonna be my pal here. Because we're gonna do the same strat we did before, and I'm gonna get it there. I'm gonna get it there. Boom, we got it there. And we win! Yes, yes, yes! All you have to do in that sudden death overtime is get it to touch the point. Oh my gosh, that was so good. Wow. Oh my gosh. Like, my head hurts. That's how, like, intense that was. How many coins did we get for that? Not only 19,000, though. I mean, wow-wee, it was worth every moment of it, but wow-wee. 71 vanquishes, I pull in the home, I got a taunt, yeah, thumbs up. Oh, man. So there we have it, there is the Chemist, completely blown away with how intense that was a good game. Even if it made this video super long, I'm A-okay with it. Let's get our level 10 promotion as a Chemist here. And there you go. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of video, make sure you comment Zebra Chemist so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.